It is May 2nd, 2023. Things are swell today.